Let's get started.
Let's go get at it.
Through my car here. Alright, so it really wasn't that hard to slow the drill. I just don't have stuff handy. But anyways, I forgot how to run my pipe through there, up there, and made me a snorkel in. And that be it. So.
Day two.
for today, the end of day two. Let's see here. I guess you can't. If I don't switch around, I got going into their box. I still got to figure something out there to mount that a little bit better. It's not airtight. And I think the rest of this is. They got it coming out. Got the hose clamp to go on that, which that's rubber that I just went over with duct tape and make sure. And I'm probably going to duct tape my, I might even modify some of my snorkel edge going up there. So,
day three.
I know this is, bear with me, I'm slow. Brain damage causes me.
A little bit of spray paint magic.
All right, I got another crazy idea for you. I got a regular old boat run up through there with a cutting wheel on and nut sucked up against the head to hold it, and then the boat put in the drill gonna try to see what happens. Snorkel complete. It survived a little roundabout. Nothing serious, just a little roundabout, but everything seems to be working good. It's I would give it 70%, I would say, airtight, but I'm done. I think I'm gonna save the lights and stuff for a different episode. So this is TBATI, and I want you to remember, because I want, to like and subscribe my stuff down below, and that way I can keep making more episodes. So peace.
Notification, and make sure to comment down below.